can we create something beautiful and destroy it?